sum of three elements of any triangle equals 180. The sum of all elements of any triangle equals 180. Okay, let's prove that. First, I will draw x small parallel to AB. Okay? I want instruction, draw x small circle parallel to AB. Okay, first thing. Measure of angle YCB equal measure of angle ABC. They are alternate. Measure of angle P equal measure of angle YCB alternate. Okay. Second thing, measure of angle A equal measure of angle XCA. They are alternate measure. Angle A equal measure of angle XCA. Alternate. Okay. Now, the sum of angle XCA and angle ACB and angle YCB 1 and 2 and 3, their sum equal 180 because this is straight angle. Okay? So measure of angle XCA equal. So it was measure of angle ACD plus measure of angle YCD equals 180 degrees. Okay, and measure of angle A plus measure of angle B plus measure of angle A C D equal measure of angle CXCA and ACB and YCB. So measure of angle A plus B plus C equal 180 degrees. Okay. Now let's know the exterior angle of a triangle. In each side of triangle, if I extend one side from any direction, I extended this side in this direction. So I have angle AD. I have angle D. So angle D is an exterior angle of triangle. Okay? What's the measure of angle D? Okay, we know that this line carry straight angle. Okay? So measure of angle B plus measure of angle C equals 180. Okay? In this triangle, measure of angle C equals 180 minus A plus B. Okay? So D equals, substitute with the angle A by 180 minus A plus B. So 180 goes 180, you will get, so you will get measure of angle, measure of B equal A plus B. Okay. Denote A denoted. Measure angle A. Okay. This is angle A, B, C. Okay. Small a means measure angle A. And B small a means measure angle B. Similarly in C. Okay. In the opposite figure, A, you want me to find A, okay? And tell me this angle equal 42 and the exterior angle of triangle equal 120, okay? This is an exterior angle, so the exterior angle equals A plus B. A plus B, okay, so 120 equals A plus 42, okay, so measure of angle, so A equal 120 minus 42. Equals 8, 7. Equals 78. Okay, second question. The exterior angle of right angle triangle equals 140. And want to find B. Okay, this is an exterior angle. So 140. Equals P plus what? P plus 90. Okay? So E equals 140 minus 90 equals 50D. Okay? Let's see the exercise. In the opposite figure, this line segment direct to this ray. Okay, you want me to find A and B. Okay, first thing, I use this parallel to find measure of angle B. So measure of angle B equals 64. Y corresponding the angle. Let's find A. So P equals 64. This angle is a straight angle. So 62 plus A plus 64 equals 180 degrees. Straight angle. Okay. So A equals 180 minus 62 plus 64 equals 180 minus 126 equals 54 degrees. Okay? Another method to find angle A. This angle and this angle are interior angles. Their sum equals 180. So 64 plus 62 plus 8 equals 180. Okay? In two. So, A equals 180 minus 64 plus 62 equals 54 degrees. Okay? Inside this figure, you want me to find x, y, and z. Okay. In this triangle, this angle equals 51 and this angle equals 63. Okay. First, y equals 51 VOA, vertical opposite angle. So y equals 51 VOA. Okay. And z equals 63 because they are alternates. Okay, this line segment, that is this way, this angle equals this angle because they are alternate. So z equals 63 degree alternates. Okay, x. X is an exterior angle of this triangle. So we measure of x equals z plus y. So x equals z plus y equals 51 plus 63 equals 114 degrees. Okay? Can I find x the another way? Yes. I will find this angle, okay? This angle equals 180 minus 63 plus 51 equals, okay? This angle equals 63 plus 114. So 6 and 17 equals 66 degrees. Okay, this angle and x are two interior angles. So x plus 66 equals 180. So x equals 180 minus 66 equals 114 degrees. Okay. In the figure A, B, C is a triangle in which measure of angle A equal twice measure of angle C. So X, C equal X and A equal 2X. And measure of angle B equal 4 measure of angle X. So B equal 4X. Okay? You want me to prove that B is an obtuse angle. Okay? First thing, measure angle B equal 4X. Okay? Can you find the sum or summation of C and A? Okay, measure angle A plus measure of angle C equals X plus 2X equals 3X. Okay, we know that the measure, the sum of measure of in all angles and triangle equal 180. So 4X plus 2x plus x equals 180. Okay? This sum equals 3x. Okay? Okay, so 4x greater than 3x, then measure of angle B greater than measure of angle A plus measure of angle C, then B is an obtuse angle. Okay. Let's take theorem 2. If I have triangle and D is midpoint of one side of triangle, D is midpoint of A, B. Okay? So the ray drawn from midpoint of a side of triangle and parallel another side. So this midpoint and this ray parallel to this side. So it bisects the third side. So you will get AE equal EC. Okay. Again, if I have a ray bisecting, first thing, well, midpoint. Second, parallel. So you will get midpoint. Midpoint and parallel, you will get another midpoint. Okay. A line segment joining the midpoints of two sides of triangle is parallel to the third side. How is this? Okay. If I have triangle, okay, and it's A, B, C, and D is midpoint of AC, and E midpoint of AB. So you will get DE parallel to BC. Okay, since D is midpoint of AC and E is midpoint of AB. So you will get DE parallel to BC. Okay? Let's solve this exercise. In the opposite figure, A, D equal D. So D is midpoint of AB. And AB equal AC. So E is midpoint of AC. Okay. Prove that Y is midpoint of XC. We want to prove that Y is midpoint. Okay. First thing, look to this triangle. Okay? A, B, C. So, N, triangle, A, B, C. First thing, I have one midpoint and another midpoint. So, I have two midpoints. Then, D, E will parallel to B, C. Since D and E are two midpoints of, I start with D, so AB and AC. AB, sorry, and AC. Okay. Then DE is parallel to BC. the length to A, x. So you will get that dy, the length to A, x. Dy, the length to A, x. Okay. In this triangle, X, A, C, E is midpoint.
DAB
Then F is mid point of BC. I prove that F is mid point of BC. I prove that this part BF equals CF. And I say that DE equals BF. So DE equals half BC. Okay? Let's see. Exercise. And so, figure ABC as a triangle. ABC is triangle. Okay. D, E, and F are midpoints. E midpoint, D midpoint, F midpoint. Okay, here meaning BC equals 12 and AC equals 10 centimeters. Find the perimeter of the quadrilateral FDEC. Okay, we know that the perimeter L equals the sum of all sides. So I want to find the length of this side and this side and this side and this side. Okay. First thing you told me is that E is mid point. So AC equals half 12 equals 6 centimeters. F is mid point. So CF equals half 10 equals 5 centimeters. I want to find DE and DF. Okay. I will look in this side. ED. Okay. E is midpoint and D is midpoint. So AD parallel to AC and equal half AC. Okay. First, in triangle AB. Since E is midpoint of BC,
equals 20.